And new surveillance video shows the moment that two explosions went off at a Southern California Sam's Club. Police in Ontario say Hugo Gonzalez set off two small bombs in the aisles yesterday afternoon. Moments before, you see him walking inside wearing a surgical mask. After he was arrested, officers discovered even more bomb-making material in his car and at his home. No one was injured, but Gonzalez is being held on $1 million bail.